time becomes a medium essentially for all of my work. And I hope people kind of get that and translate it to their life and how they use time.
Thank you.